So look, Amanda, I know it's not gonna bring your grandfather back, but I figured at least now you can go to sleep knowing these guys are not gonna hurt anybody else.
Thanks for keeping your promise.
Of course.
It's too bad I never got to meet him. I think you two would have really gotten along.
I'm sure. Take care of yourself.
Hey.
We just heard from Danny. He talked to the bank about Keanu Warren's foreclosure.
How'd it do?
Well, it took a little persuading, but given the circumstances, how the whole thing went down, I think they're going to do right by her.
Yeah, once they figure the late fees, put on a payment plan, she should be able to keep the house.
That's fantastic news. Oh, Danny.
Hmm?
Hey, buddy.
Hey. Good to see you.
All right?
Yeah.
See, me too.
You guys.
Well, what's going on? You don't have to be at work?
Can we talk for a minute?
Yeah.
Right there.
Let's call the TPP. Come suspend the building permit. When everyone cleared out of here, let's take off the suit.
Wait, hold on. You're shutting us down?
Yeah, you're lucky that's all I'm doing. I could charge you with obstruction of justice. I don't get it. Adam, why didn't you tell me?
I don't know. I guess I just didn't want to let you down.